See what I mean, Andy? Your iron's kind of loud. I think it's time for a fluid change on both ends. But when it's on flat ground, it's fine. Now Pops is happy. Pops is on a roll today. Two test drives in a day. Went through and cleaned the carb on it, and it seems to be running a bit better now. Still misses every now and then, but that's your old gas that's still in. I haven't put fresh gas in it. I'm trying to run it dry. Need to find a better pair of hood inserts too, because the second pair I have, they're pretty awful.